Living for the pride and glory, this is what we're